geoecologist. I'm Dr. Krishnanand, and you have heard my lectures on my channel before. Today I'm here to talk about the online classes that we are going to start for UGC NET exam preparation for the subject of geography. So the details are going to follow. So this preparation for UGC NET in geography, that's for paper 2, we are going to start in the online classes very soon. So I'm going to give you some details. Now, remember, UGC NET exam for this year, for 2020, has two set of papers, as we know, paper 1 and paper 2. So in paper 1, number of questions is going to be 50 and total marks is going to be 100, that is for 1 hour duration. And the second set of paper, that is paper 2, for which we are planning the online courses, that is for geography preparation, there has to be 100 questions for 200 marks, that is for 2 hours. But remember, there is no break in between the session. So it's a single session for 3 hours, in which first 1 hour is for the paper 1 and the next 2 hours is for paper 2. So that's how it is composed. Now let's understand that paper 1. What is all about paper 1? The questions will be generic in nature. It will intend to the assessment of your teaching and research aptitude. It will primarily be designed to test your reasoning and mental ability, comprehending skills, and divergent thinking. And also some general awareness question. So that is going to be part of paper 1, which you can prepare from any guidebook available in the market. And you can prepare yourself, you can write, you can learn about the teaching aptitude, the general reasoning and awareness questions you can practice. But what are we going to learn in this online classes is about paper 2. So paper 2 will be based on the subject that you select. So I am going to make you learn about the geography subject for paper 2. So now remember that there is a third point, that there is no negative marking and all the questions are compulsory. So remember, no negative marking and all questions compulsory are the other important points. Now, remember, it's not going to be subjective at all. It's a complete objective type question, that is multiple choice questions based examination. Now, just look at this. This is about the bifurcation of the paper 1. So what you see here is teaching aptitude, research aptitude, reading comprehension, communication, reasoning, logical reasoning, data interpretation, and then you have information and communication technology, that is ICT, people and environment, higher education, governance and polity and administration. So these are the questions which are relatively general type of questions in nature, and some research and teaching aptitude test. But remember the marking scheme. Each section, that is all the 10 sections, have 5 marks distribution each. So it's 100 marks. And then comes our paper 2, for which we have this 45 days course, that is for geography paper, which is also having 10 units for preparation. So these are geomorphology, climatology, oceanography, geography of environment, population and settlement geography, geography of economic activities and regional development, cultural, social and political geography, geographical thought, and remember, geographical techniques, part of some practical applications, and geography of India. So these are going to be the 10 important topics which are part of the syllabus for this 45 days course that we are going to cover. So this is the 45 days course that we offer for UGC NET exam preparation for geography paper 2, and this is going to be held online classes. So these are the details that you just heard. Now, if you're interested, I have given all the descriptions of my link and the course in the description box below. You can check and you can apply online. And I hope to see you for the online classes very soon. Thank you so much.